So here we are, day three, Roof the World Rally in France. Just gone past and have left Chalons in Champagne. And we thought, stopping on this slightly busy road, how apt, since we have a sponsor in the form of Infinergy, based in Wimborne, who are a wind farm consultancy. But we could turn and look at the spectacle of, must be, 50 miles away, that's not far from the French-Belgian border. Wind farms, in all their majesty, the height of human engineering.